on lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Believe the rumors. A Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. We want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. We should die like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Darth, this kind of deal's best done in shadows.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
District secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Vader's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
Pleasure, Senator. Hope the this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces. What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
An intruder?
Take him alive!
Come and get me.
So fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on! No!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Thank you.
open it.
You don't have anything for it, do you?
We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does.
We just safe up here?
You gonna disobey a direct command?
I'm just saying, we got jetpack troopers for this, don't we? Heads up!
I can beat him.
Whatever intel the Senator's got stashed, we hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? Ready to go?
Don't. I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
Here's the yacht. Still drifting.
That's the Spirit, BD. We'll get it.
You want to get a bite after a shift?
Sure.
I could go for a turbo dog. I heard they make those out of strides.
I see him.
A lot of crime on the streets these days.
I thought I'd come from less. Got it. You're not getting out of this.
Closer.
Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
What took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bud.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him?
Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Coop and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. We don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Corita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I'd call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting. We're gonna get you across.
That didn't work. Think you can knock down that crate?
Worth a shot.
Jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me.
Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable?
On it, Kestis. bucketheads below. No going around them. Let me go through them.
We got a fight ahead, Cal.
Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal. Let's take him down.
Too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
Need to clear my mind.
All done?
Yeah, let's find the crew. This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside's asking for trouble.
Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed. We've got contact. Same here.
Get him!
I'm with you, Cal.
They're pretty quick. We don't need probes to take you down. I am the best.
Hard to say.
should have crossed us.
Dead end.
Let's double back.
Found something.
I could have, right?
BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from a droid. Gotta get up there. Any ideas?
The Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
The Empire does best.
Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore. Jobs here and there?
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. The combination opens open doors.
Able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him. Valuable. Why don't I hang on to that for you?
Nice try.
Good catch.
Good call.
That
guy really didn't like you.
Don't think he was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? You win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day. You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Ascension cable's holding.
Good, I got a feeling you're gonna need it.
We can use that terminal to rotate the building.
That wasn't so hard.
Back to the bridge?
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gabs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot.
I can start working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. Stop you.
Ready, Captain?
Yeah.
Solid crew, Kestis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the Senator?
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. That right, BD?
Ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gab sliced the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You try knocking?
Any sign of Cal?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the Senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut at that.
Hey, Cal, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht to Sayonara Rim City.
Senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain's secure with blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
If fellas get the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab our transport. Be back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Thanks, Twins.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo says he's still unnoticed. Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tasks before. Hey, Akel. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. You gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah, Cav's giving me the heads up.
All right.
Lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
Let's go reintroduce ourselves to the senator.
Stay back! I'm warning you!
I knew we had unfinished business.
Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me!
You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
You can trust us. We're all friends here. Unlock it.
We're all friends here. I can trust you. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got. They're everywhere.
Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
first.
At least they are alive. Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cap, but sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
Senator, you've got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right?
Batisa!
Batisa!
Kulka!
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saw has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
These senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun.
We got a plan for the senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the senator can fly.
You'll pay for this, Count Kestis. Let me go, or your friends will suffer.
I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah, feels good to make a difference.
No, they're loaded, filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
What took you so long? Why, you've been chasing shadows! I have been stopped!
You have been caught harboring a traitor!
Ah!
can't go!
Us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead.
Focus.